everyone, my name is Bhargavi Patel of 6th A. Today I am going to make Suji's Chum Chum. So the ingredients required are Suji, milk powder, desiccated coconut, milk, sugar powder, sugar, elaichi powder and dry fruits. Place the pan over the flame. Now add Suji on the pan. Now roast the Suji. Observe that the Suji's color should not be changed. Now add 1 cup of milk to this Suji. Just mix it well. Till half cup of milk to this. Now add a little half cup of milk and mix it and prepare a perfect tight dough. Now add this dough to a plate. Now till the dough cool down, we'll prepare the sugar syrup. For sugar syrup, add water in a pan. 1 cup of water. Then add 3/4 cup of sugar. Then add elaichi powder. Then mix it. Till this syrup settles and become thick, we will make our chum chum out of the dough. Apply ghee, some ghee on your hands. Apply some ghee on your hands and mix it well. Now the dough is perfectly ready. So now we will add 2 tablespoons of milk powder. And 1 tablespoon of sugar powder. Now we will add desiccated coconut, 3/4 tablespoon. Now we will mix this all perfectly with the dough. Now our dough is ready. Now we will prepare the chum chum out of the dough. Take a peda, small peda, and prepare a symmetrical shape. Please observe that there should not be any cracks. The chum chum. see like this, we have to make our chum chum. Now we have made two. See, our chum chum is ready. Now we'll just watch the sugar syrup. Our sugar syrup is all ready. See, it settles and it is properly thick. Now we will add the chum chum in sugar syrup. Didi, prepare me. Now cover it for at least 1-2 minutes. Now we will just turn the chum chum carefully. I have turned all the chum chums. Now keep it for at least 1 minute. Don't cover it. Flame. Now turn off the flame and let it be cool down for 5 minutes. Now remove one by one chum chum in a plate for coating it with the desiccated coconut. Now we have removed all our chum chums. Now we will coat the chum chum in desiccated coconut. Now we have coated it with the desiccated coconut. Roll it properly. So our Suji ke chum chum is ready. We will add some dry fruits and for decorating. I've took some badam and some kajus. So our suji ke chum chum is ready for serve. Bye. Thank you.